The recording's on. Let me just see if Team Fortress 2 is... Yeah, this music's being captured. What's this that we're playing? We're playing a map.
Is my voice on there?
Your voice is on there, yeah.
Yeah, we're investigating the infamous Whatville.
We queued up then.
Yep. Okay. The only map I queued for.
We just clear up a bunch of space in my drive. I've got like 6, 7, 8, 9. Is that all of them? They can get into the stack. Yeah, dude, I've just got to clear out 14 gigabytes of Starpu Valley recordings in my recycle bin.
Awesome.
I'm just churning this out. Dude, my YouTube channel must have like fucking trilobytes worth of Stardew Valley recording. Like, what the fuck? What the hell is wrong with me? They say that I should at my age. What's my age again? Dude, why is it taking so long? It's because no fucker wants to play it. What the fuck? What the hell? Moment. What's this to do, like? Let me take a look at this then.
It's because we only queued one map, and like, it's not going to be one that a lot of people are queuing up for.
We're already queued for a map. Smismus. Whatville. I don't know, dude. There's a lot of people wanting to play it. Frostcliff, I've played that.
Well, you know if I should add any more winter maps.
I've played a bit of Frostcliff, haven't I?
Double Frost is just Double Cross. As far as that, let's see. I don't know what some of these other ones are. Frostcliff we played. Coal Pit is probably just Gravel Pit. But snowy, I'd assume.
But snowy. Yeah.
And then these other ones, I don't know.
These all look terrible.
Snowfall's Landfall.
You know, I was thinking, you know, like TF2, you know, do you know what TF2 needs, you know, to like live forever? To be a Times Classic, is it needs more seasonal maps. We need more of the same fucking maps. A terrible, shitty community.
Hey, dude, I have an idea for seasonal maps. Release like summer maps, you know? Where the theme is that it's summer.
Oh, do you mean where it's like the theme is it's like... Like the Badlands for normal TF2, yeah.
Yeah. It would be cool because, like, you know, you don't really see that as often. Like, we have a lot of winter maps and Halloween maps in the game. I like that aesthetic, but what if the aesthetic was, like, Gravel Pit themed? That would be kind of cool, right?
Yeah, that seems kind of cool, yeah.
TF2 hasn't really done that before.
But maybe to spice it up, we could have some, you know, maybe some, like, interior industrial settings, you know, maybe a bit like, you know, from like a spy film tech? Or something. Yeah, but spy tech.
Oh, dude, that would be pretty cool.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool, yeah. You know. So
well, like the outside is like two like barns and like
cardboard cutouts.
Farm, like yeah. Like, and then like the inside is
like
a James Bond spy thriller.
Like the past of the near present, you know, where it was all stylistic Americana. Yeah,
like that.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be better if instead we had like Easter themed maps with like fucking eggs everywhere?
Oh, like egg bombs?
No, just like giant fucking eggs.
Instead of pumpkin bombs.
I've got this map idea, right? It's called Egg Fort, and instead of it's two eggs and you just fight between. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
Are you looking at it?
I'm looking at these Polaroid pictures. What the hell is this?
This looks Polaroid pictures? Oh, you're looking on like the wiki?
What the hell? No, I'm looking at the loading screen. It says you're on your way to Whatville payload. There's these two pictures. Like, what the hell is this? that doesn't look like it belongs in this game at all. It goes without saying.
Holy shit.
You're looking at this shit. What the fuck?
We're in the map.
Oh, I'm still retrieving server info because I've got like a piece of junk.
Well, we have like four hackers in our team.
Well, I'm like dialing in from my Nokia phone, you know? Wi-Fi hotspot. Oh, sending client info.
Frank West was assigned to Team Blue.
It's got to go through. This signal has to go through to the moon and back for to get to my machine. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Oh my god! What the hell? Oh great! Now my video is gonna get copyrighted. Maybe this guy. Who's this guy? Who's singing? Tell me his name. Tell me his name before he gets to the line.
What?
Who's making? Who's playing the music?
Sydney or DL one to go. I have them muted. Yeah. I have them muted.
Few. Got me time to. I
didn't know they had someone playing because I had muted that exact user already.
You must have muted them before, yeah.
Dude, look at this.
What the fuck?
That's a sniper sideline. A sniper can kill you from there without you being able to see him. Because it's so foggy, see that?
What the fuck am I looking at?
I just died. Oh, you're about to go too.
Am I?
Yeah, stay out of it. it was like a league of hackers. In the
what the fuck is going on?
Dude, look at this texture work.
Dude, I'm not kidding. I actually feel disturbed. Look at this. Why are these giant trees with top hats on them? What the fuck? Dude, the other team has completely left.
Yeah, they were all hackers.
Let's vote kick this sniper. He's a hacker too.
There's no one on the enemy team.
Yeah, let's vote kick this hacker.
I'm about to get. I got all balanced.
Dude, I think.
All right, I've already had enough. Holy shit! I did not realize how out was agonizing.
Oh, is that sniper not a hacker? Right, he can live.
This guy's not.
Well, let's play this then. Let's play this out, right? Do you want me to like go back so you can like, I don't know, play heavy or something?
I don't know. I was just gonna look at this map.
I don't know where any of the medkits are or anything, so.
Dude, this map is like dreadful.
Alright, yeah, right, we'll play this to win then. This to win. Actually, it's a bit unfair. You know, shouldn't Blue have two players? Dude, what the fuck? I can't change team. What the hell? Oh yeah, I'm so used to playing on a community server, you know, that isn't ass. That it allows me the basic decency to fucking change team. God for fucking bid, you know what I'm saying? To be able to change your team in Team Fortress 2.
Yeah.
No, you...
Hey, it's called Team Fortress because you're fortified on your team against your team.
I'm fucking really so smart.
What?
Fucking hate spies. I see spies!
Well, I'm just gonna use my pistol.
Alright, fine then. I'm not bothered then if you just use your pistol. Unless you start using an ambassador and you try to headshot me. That would just fucking piss me off. Never mind, you do have to cut the point.
Whoever's watching the stream, you see this fucking garbage map?
It's fucking terrible. Remember, you do have to cap the point. Time to find wagon.
You killed all of them. Yo, Frankie. Yeah, of course you think the map.
Dude, the wall looks like fucking wallpaper.
Yeah, you know, Frankie, before I go outside, guess what map we're playing?
What the hell is wrong with this map?
Judging by the spawn room, judging by the floor alone,
it's. Oh, is he that good? Oh, he knows! He knows! Dude, look at this!
The sniper.
Oh my god.
Judging by the floor alone, I can.
Bear in mind, guys, you are in a recording. So dude, don't want to be recorded.
He could tell from the least, like, the least, what do you call it? Egregious part of the map, which is this floor right here.
I mean, yeah, I can tell just because no other spawn room has a floor like that.
Dude, these walls look like wallpaper.
Yeah, but that floor's full of slime.
I mean, wrapping paper.
It's just as bad as I remember it.
Don't forget, dude. You have to cap.
It looks even worse with your graphics settings.
For my content, yes.
It looks bad for me.
Actually, I'll be honest. I feel like my config almost makes it look better.
Go up to the tree. Go up to one of these trees.
No, he needs to cap the point, dude.
No, like these trees, the bells.
I mean, he has got 5 minutes.
There's ones that are loaded with bells. Like, get close to one. Like, there's one, like, one there. Yeah. It's a 1v3? What the heck?
You mean 1v3? It's a 2v1.
Yeah. Oh, well, there was 3 people a second ago. I was looking. Oh, Drew. Look at this tree, like, right here. Get up, go up to it.
Dude, I'm playing the game, alright? I'm playing.
He's playing spy in a 1v2 already.
Yeah, but he's got better aim and everything. He's gonna like fucking aim me. And he's got that healing box.
This is so, unironically, like whatever your map font settings are might make this look a little bit better than
Dude, I'm looking at this and it looks disgusting. These textures look like
rapid. I'll be honest, I've already had enough. Dude, oh my god, what?
Look at the tree.
Here, look at the fucking tree. Oh wow, look, it looks shit.
Look, the snow texture is a bunch of flat top hats on top of each other.
No, dude, yes, all these trees, terrify me. I just like look at these trees and I feel like I'm in like...
What is this spawn room? I don't even remember this one.
I feel like I'm in a horror film. It looks like the
This is actually a good setting for a horror movie, like a
What is that mythos? Like what's that mythos with other than statues that's going around doing beating webs?
Like on the interwebs?
Yeah, what's his face? Let's cover it. Wendigoon. Wendigoon did that thing. It's like other than statues.
Oh, golems? Jewish mythology? What?
No. The monument mythos, that's it. These are like the suspicious trees.
Yeah, spy cloaked away. Dude, like, fucking fight me, spy. What? You really have a heavy, like, buddy helping you out.
He genuinely does. This guy is a genuine, like, pussy.
Dick. Yeah, like, dude, let me fucking kill you. You literally, you just deserve to die there. Yeah, I guess.
I did. Buddy.
No, that's fine. He just ran away, and I guess, like, assist you.
Dude, what villain? Like, Pulse, I'm sorry. I can't understand your opinion on this. Like, what? Well, okay. I'm gonna say it's because Pulse has zero attack game aesthetic. Probably the reason here.
Oh my god, nice link demo man, bro.
You're on spy.
No.
Oh no, we're gonna have to keep playing.
People just join?
No one's gonna join.
I was gonna say, no one's gonna join the button, hell. It's the worst part, it's not even the worst playing map in the game, but it's like the most disgusting looking map in the game.
Holy shit, what a pussy, bro.
You die, you didn't die. You're dead, dang it.
No, I'm alive. You like call this guy out. Such a pussy.
I don't know, dude. I'm trying to like hear where you've gone. Cause you get like a speed boost when you defloat.
Yeah.
I'm trying
to like find where the health and ammo are on this map. That looks so disgusting, bro. I'm actually so disgusted.
Did you kill him, man? Did you manage to kill him?
Nah, he's alive.
He just ran away. Dude, play a different class if you want. You don't need to play spy. It's a 2v1. You can play a strong class.
I don't know where this guy is.
He's on the cart. If you ask me where he is, I'll tell you.
He like went to go chase me.
He's running the flog. He's running the flog. If you if I can see him, I'll tell you. I can see him if you ask.
You like that?
Were you him the whole time?
Yup. You like that acting?
I guess.
23,000 points. Please tell me I satisfy this thing.
All right, after this life, I want to just do another thing.
All right, satisfy the diversity form of these things.
Oh, I didn't have my ringer back yet. Dude, the ringer takes so long to come back. It's so ass.
Yeah, I mean, dude, I'm not going to fall for the same trick twice. Kind of the problem spy.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You've got a respawn right there.
That's pretty funny. You get spawn kit, but I think it's the only door.
Yep.
I think it's the only door, too.
Yep.
Holy shit, it is.
Oh my god.
That is dreadful.
This is ass.
I can't believe it's still in rotation. That's how bad it is.
Come get this cat, dude. Come get this cat, dude.
Dude, this guy is such a pussy. Like, oh, I'm gonna run away after, like, I lost the 1v1. Or 1v2. Yeah, like, you deserve to get random crit, bro. Fuck off. How many times do I need to beat you? You should win this. Yeah, good.
Yeah, I mean, heavy is favored, but, you know, scout is fast, so...
Well, once heavy's revved, he basically wins.
Unless you're mean and I can just suck at tracking it. Going for it. My tracking at point blank is abysmal.
Maybe you should play a different class, dude, just to try and get out.
I'll get out. Holy shit, he's gonna run first Gable off back now. Oh, there's a giant health pack there, I did not see that.
Yeah.
I do know.
Otherwise, I mean, I'll give you it.
Alright.
You're beating me in attrition. But that's why I got this. Oh, fuck.
No,
do it if you want.
No, I'll do this. Fuck. Yeah, I have my kill, bro. I want to switch.
Oh, dude, you've got reinforcements coming.
I'm gonna do this just like get out of spawn.
You've got to. But, dude, you got reinforcements are here, the cavalry are here! Fucking run away like a bitch. Oh my god.
Not the reinforcements I want, they're all hackers.
Are they all hacking?
This one's a hacker.
Who else would
be? Yeah, dude, I'm going to get out of here.
Who else would be?
Well, do you want to queue us up for some good Christmas maps?
For Taj?
I know, it's that okay.
Alright, let's just do the ones we don't know. It's the Chili, Culpit, Frosty, then
Chili. What's Chili?
I don't like Frostcliff, but it's better than this.
No, I'm saying ones we don't know yet. Frostwatch 4, Snowfall. Let's do those.
Which one? Frost Pit is Gravel Pit, isn't it? That one's good.
Gravel Pit is good. I'm saying ones that I don't know yet, I was queuing up. Like, I don't know what they
are. I've not played.
Do you want me to queue Cold Pit just because it's like, you know, it's going to be Gravel Pit?
Sure.
Gravel Pit.
Sure, yeah. And you
it's
might
gravel
well
pit.
Up,
it's gravel pit, but it has yeah. exploding pumpkins on it.
I'll do snowfall. Canoe snowfall looks good.
Is that like landfall? Is that the new one?
It's landfall. It's landfall, which means it'll actually be better than landfall because it'll like fit the aesthetic more.
Yeah, actually, real. Oh, stream the start. What are you?
You're such
oh,
a
yeah, I paused it because I tabbed out.
I love it.
Sorry, I'm trying to play Crimson Fart right now.
Crimson Fart, yeah.
And while I wait for the,
Are you still recording?
I'm still recording, yes.
Ah, fuck.
Why, what?
Nothing.
Are you gonna make a comment about me playing Cringedom Farce? would have been justified.
Snowville. I made the comment. Snowville. Player destruction. What the fuck?
What? Player destruction.
What the hell?
What is this?
Bobbit.
Holy shit.
It's Sawmill. Oh, is this the one?
It's a Sawmill. Sawmill reskin.
This is the one where this. Okay, so this one. It's like Watergate, but instead of a UFO coming, it's two robot pilots.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this one's pretty bad.
Yeah, here they come.
Get this shit, bro.
Oh my god.
How many. What are these bots doing?
I don't know, but I'm just gonna requeue. Okay, Snowfall's out.
Which one's that? Snowfall?
Well, are there snipers or are there just music bots?
Oh my god, boy!
It's Hectotronics, they're cheating.
Oh my god, another one? Yeah, scary.
I don't understand why. How do these people enjoy this?
How do they enjoy this?
Why do they enjoy hacking?
Well, it's not people. They just have a bunch of bot players and send them to servers. So, there's no one behind the screen. Why do they enjoy it? I don't think they enjoy it as much. They just want to kill the game.
People, why do they want to kill the game? Inside the dumbest thing ever.
Who the fuck else joined? Oh my god.
The reason it's a dumb thing, Frankie, right, is because. Sentry down! Now they want to kick me. Alright, cool, I'm just. Alright, whatever.
Yeah, I just left. No point.
The reason it's a dumb thing, right, is because if the game only dies because they, like, hack it all, they basically prove that the game was unkillable unless someone, like, poisoned it. That's like if someone said, I'm, like, the strongest man in the world, you went, no, you're not, and you cut his fucking arms off, and you're like, there you go, I proved you wrong. It's like, no, you didn't. You cut his fucking arms off, you moron.
Yeah, but I don't think people who are trying to kill the game of bots actually have respect for this game in the slightest.
No, but this is the thing, right? Because as like a collective people, everyone's stupid and they just take these sorts of arguments. That's why we're stuck paying taxes. That's why we're stuck fighting pointless wars. That's why we're zogged as fuck. It's because of this shit. No, I'm just gonna call. I'm just be like, you haven't fucking proven that, you retard. I'm fucking retard, man. But like going, I'm not an incel. I suck penis.
I don't think they're like point is that the game. I don't
like,
think
I
the point
in
is
this.
That
it's like an important message. I
don't believe the point is that the game like wouldn't die otherwise, like proving them wrong. I think so I think some of these people probably would rather like
what they after, because
I think they would rather force Valve's hand to update the game or kill it before it gets worse.
Is that the,
or at least
that makes more sense.
At least if that wasn't their point, that would be a case to host all these bots.
But like,
not that
this,
I support it, but like,
but the thing is that at this point, it's just not going to happen. So like, if that was what was motivating them, like, what kind of attrition would you have to, you know, endure this? You know, surely.
I mean, they've lasted this long.
Yeah, exactly. They've lasted this long, but like. It's they're clearly not going to get what they want. So, like, what are they benefiting from doing this?
At this point,
all they're doing is encouraging Valve to never update the game. Because they're just always going to have a bot problem. So it's like, oh, well.
And you could always just,
I think.
Also possible. These people are just people who, like, want the people playing this game to not have fun.
I mean,
it could just genuinely be a bunch of like miserable like trogs who just want people to not have fun.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. It's stupid. It's like stupid. I think that you're right. It could be that, but it's important. It's important to stress to like these people just like how, like, picture this, right? No one wants to fuck you. You're an incel. You're shit at games. All right. And your dick is tiny, right? And so to, like, prove the world, you know, to, like, fight back against the world, you know, the kid not embraced by the village burns it for warmth or whatever that saying is, yeah? You know, because of your dick being so small, you just, like, show that you're like fucking mental metaphorical dick is tiny as well, because you know if you've got a big dick, you know, Big Dick Johnson, yeah, Big Dick Johnson don't need to fucking like rub his big dick in everyone's face because everyone knows he's got a big fucking dick, right? So these people come along doing all this shit, they're just basically sitting there going, I'm fucking tiny Nelson, like what the fuck, lol, like that. It's like how fucking tiny your dick gotta be to be like fucking coping like this. You know what I'm saying? Like these guys are coping like fuck. Because at the end of the day, right? I think I saw someone else that said something like this, like, nothing is more inspiring to me, like to motivate me to do what I do, than to see the caliber of person who like wants me to fail. You know, I look at like people hacking this game and like doing this sort of shit. I just go like, fucking, no matter how bad my day is playing this game, at least my dick isn't that fucking tic-tac tiny. You know? What does it say? A woman can only feel the first 2 inches. Yeah, well, you fucking got 2 centimeters, dude. No one's feeling that shit. Oh, you're just rubbing up against something. You bet you can't even feel it under your, like, gunt. You got like, a layer of fat over it. You got, like, no penis. Smooth. Like a baby.
Look at all those metal toys.
Dude, my cosmetics are so ass. Like, I just scrolled through all of them. Like, they're so fucking terrible. What about Pyro?
Why are we still waiting? Like, how long does this take?
I don't know. I only queued for the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 maps.
I think most people realize that those Christmas maps are awful dog shit and aren't playing them.
Let's get in on a community server and vote, nominate one of these Christmas maps.
The only one they'll have available is Frostcliff, and then I don't really want to play that. I feel like I already know what it's like.
Yeah, Skyle isn't running these.
There we go.
Skyle doesn't run
here, well, I don't think. Let me try this.
Oh, the ping limit. That might fly.
No, it doesn't actually affect
now me. Now you're like,
well, look,
you're going to get a Frank server now.
I can stick a Christmas. You know, picture on this. Get me out of this. Stop queuing for casual, dude. Just get on a community server.
Yeah.
I can stick a Christmas thumbnail on, right, and go, it's Christmas. It's Christmas. Someone queue up darkness, you know, don't let the bells end, and then there you go. That's our Christmas quota met.
Christmas is
merry. Yeah.
Christmas is natural.
Society
Christmas
needs more.
Is
Christmas. Merry. Oh, wait. No. We've got to be smart about this. Guys.
What?
Christmas!
Are you ending the recording?
No. Christmas is natural. Christmas is merry. Christmas is
happy.
Society needs more Christmas.
Christmas!
Cultivate Christmas. You're deluded.
Oh yeah, we don't have access to that one anymore because we lost the boost.
What'd you lose?
The you're deluded.
You're deluded.
You're deluded.
What server are you in then, anyway?
I think New York. I joined because I had space. It's on Badwater.
Well, then you boot me out.
New York's also closer to Harold.
Yeah. The U.S. one would be like in Texas, I think.
The U.S. one is the Midwest, I believe. Yeah,
it'll be in like Texas or some shit, I believe. Or what's that one? Dallas? No, that's in Texas. Not Dallas. I'm retarded.
I'm just gonna have to keep spamming this join button. I'm
trying to remember the state that the other U.S. servers are in.
Looks like I'll be doing this. All right, someone queue up some Christmas music that I'm on the
Kansas.
I got you.
Ideally, something obscure so that even if I get flagged, I even just by not monetizing it, I can play it.
Don't worry. I got you. This won't be struck.
I've been captured by the bot.
That one, shit about this game soundtrack.
Need to turn it down though. Down, yeah.
Oh, you don't want to have the Frost Moon theme blaring.
Oh wait, that's what this is. Yeah, this is alright then, yeah. From Terraria.
Yeah, it's, dude, it's fire, the Frostmourne theme. Love the Frostmourne theme. Love the old...
Is this from Overworld? Oh, the original.
No, it's just, it's the original game.
Right. Oh yeah, I could, you could tell it's original because of that little, like, like it's on the ground.
You can tell because it sounds,
Yeah, that's pretty cool, yeah, that's good.
Tell it's good because it doesn't sound like it came from 27 other games of the same type.
Yeah, but the real question is it better than Stardew Valley?
Better than Stardew's music?
It might not be. I mean, his wife doesn't seem to think so.
Yeah, dude, you saw that article I sent, right?
Yes.
Holy fuck moment, bro. I have a sneaking suspicion that's why he keeps making this game more like Stardew Valley.
I mean, the right response to that is the right response to that is that the worst part of Juju getting this needs to get in this game. What name are you running by now anyway? You've changed it to like Evil Doer or something.
It's just Dewey. Evil Doer is a classic. I gotta bring that one back.
Should be an Evil
Shit, we ain't got a fucking engineer. Get on ready for
I'm trying to join. Oh, I got in.
If you can get on there, that'd be wrong.
Oh god. The fucking... Yo! There goes your recording.
Skyle server moment.
That's a lot of slurs. They're gonna get banned. Wait, hold tab. I wanna see who's in if I have to take the building down.
I did not think I was being chased by thingy.
It's the fucking Neko arc. It's the Neko arc thing I sent you.
Yo, dude, you're already in there. Yeah, get down there. I got a dispenser and all that jazz. We need that infrastructure set up. I'll do your teleport.
So base. Such based, much wow.
I love the Wrangler.
Dude, the Wrangler, is it overtuned? Probably, but it's like, I don't know, I think it leaks.
Everything else is overtuned.
I think fucking Spy's overtuned, dude.
I think Demoman.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. He keeps going.
Dude, I'm getting your teleporter up for you.
I think everything, he kind of does need it in the sense that everything else is just too overtuned. Demoman destroys NG too hard, Spy fucks NG too hard, Soldier fucks NG too hard. Like, if anything, maybe his sentries should have more ammo.
Scout, I kind of need to be able to get to my dispenser in order to upgrade it.
Like, probably not take a high ground, dude. Your health. Maybe like 101 health. That way a soldier can't just unload his clip of four rockets into it to shred it. You know? I'm moving this. You know what I'm saying, Drew? Or maybe just make
him close and not...
Do your thing, like Twitter.
I still think wrangling your sentry gun is like... Hey Demo, thanks for taking my mail, bro. Not like I have a fucking sentry to your mail from, bro.
What do you say? What that guy
say to
kill himself?
I don't know. It's like fucking dumb.
Who was that?
Let me do this.
I've built in the tunnel. A little impromptu denial. It's working out. You got high ground, I got bottom.
Dude, do I have to join the Skyle server just to start screaming at people?
Might need to, yeah.
I'm
gonna stay here, I'm
gonna take all the metal. Let me know.
There it is, there's the direct hit! Fucking speedrun, see when the direct hit shows up. Oh. There's the sniper.
There's the spy. He just
What's that? I can't play the game. Let me use this crutch weapon that compensates my lack of skill.
Not a crutch weapon if it's better than stock.
Dude, that's not. I don't know.
Consider that.
I want anyone needs missing crutch, bro. All anyone needs.
We lost the point.
So the implication behind crutch is that it's a handy. Is that it gets your handicap.
Dude, are you still up on that ridge?
No, I'm getting out. I took my teleporter with me.
Where are you going? You going on top of the? You going on top of the roof?
On yep. me, Doc.
On me, Doc. Might as well heal me.
Like, let me put it this way, Drew. They call it a crutch because you're like disabled. And use a weapon to make yourself not quote unquote disabled.
Alright, is a weapon that is like gives you a come on.
Yeah,
it makes the game easier, but it makes you less effective.
Dude, that's a spy, that's Pyro's spy.
The Liberty Launcher is a
he got a backstab. Oh my god.
Dude, there's an engineer trying to set up underneath us.
The only
damage
clutch in game I can give you is the Liberty
Launcher.
Oh, that's you.
Holy
dude, there's a teleport behind us. It's like, ironically, not my job, but I don't know.
I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, I get that. I'm just.
It's really dangerous. Get your sentry gun leveled up and have it near the on vision of the stairs, I suppose. When I come back there, I'm gonna move over to it, but I'll upgrade your teleport.
You should move yours. I kinda wanna have a level 2 guard in the cart. At least.
That's what I'll do. I'm gonna upgrade my teleport first.
I kinda think of more weapons in this game that like actually clutches and not just like overpowered.
No! I wanted to grab it, motherfucker. You can't like cancel your wrench hit, which is annoying, but that's fine. That would be really nice if you could do that.
Right, hostiles incoming.
I chose to hit my gun. What that meant. What that meant is, make it back.
Demo Knight incoming.
Dumbass. What an idiot, bro. You see that guy?
No, I didn't see him. You guess what he did, though.
I mean, he suicided to, like, damage your gun. Or to get rid of it, but, like. Whoa. That guy has perfect B hops. That is a little sus.
Yeah, some sort of script, probably.
Kills me. Yeah. It's called binding your jump key to, middle mouse wheel. That's literally what it is. You just bind your, you take that though, actually. I'll just use my dispenser.
I got like a little.
Can you do me a favor? Can you put your teleporter on top of the roof here? Yeah, you need a dispenser there to do it, but it's fine. Just put it somewhere else. I don't know. I don't want to get telefragged. Or anyone.
I'm also like fairly sure it's probably not difficult to like find the script to a button that runs an executable that says jump every X amount of frames. And you press a button and it puts that in.
Oh, like a macro? Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty much a macro, except it doesn't just do the things in sequence, but you tell it what to do. Like, you tell, like, the commands and questions specify wait X frames before you're doing this.
Here you are. You can move that teleport.
Sure, it's not that difficult to set one up like that.
Dude, we've got. I think we're doing.
Having your dispenser on the other side. I was gonna say put it next to mine, but having it there is good because it enables.
Got healing on both sides.
It enables people to stand on the other side. It incentivizes them to stand there.
That's a spy.
Where?
Spy disguise.
That guy has. He's really good at the ops. You can outlast the scout. He has a very limited clip. He might, he only has 36 bullets.
Yeah. It's kind of like the air blast thing in secondary, where you can just press a fucking button on your keyboard to macro your air blast even if you're in your secondary.
Victor.
Is that a macro for the air blast thing, or is it just actually, is it actually just shooting? I don't know. All I know is that if you're a cringe lord, it's
what's to buy middle mouse to jump?
No. For the, you know, like the air blast thing people do, where they'll be on their secondary, and it's like.
I think the air blast thing is cheating. I've never expected the wrangle.
Is it cheating? I don't know. Is it a macro that they like force their game to pull out the primary and air blast, or is it like an auto detection thing where if they detect it, it automatically air blasts? Because if it's an auto detect thing, that's cheating.
Exclamation mark chop. And then you can see how much credits you have.
Bless your eye.
No, look, in my opinion, if you have your shotgun out, and you have a script you can press, manual, that takes out your flamethrower and air blast, I think that's too much.
They're already fucking domination, yeah, dumb bitch.
Yeah, I mean, like, macro or not, macros are stupid.
You just get 5 kills, it gets like one dude. I'll stay in
here, I just
wanna... Whether it's actually cheating or not, macros are cringe.
The pro. Can you not be a dumbass for like 1 minute? And put like
macros are cringe and should be
like a shitty ass game
not,
to like.
And anyone who uses
that,
them
like,
should be like chastised.
What's this guy talking about?
Oh, but dude.
No.
Are you referring to me or are you referring to.
They're ready in our hats, stupid. Incoming!
Sure.
Something tells them just trolling, but they just felt like.
Oh, I do fucking sick damage to the pistol, damn.
Dude, I'm telling you, pistol is goaded. Like I said, when I was playing scout, I could like not do super good
God
damage
it,
with my scattergun, but my flame was like
Grunkle
fucking
Stan,
immaculate.
No,
that's about real good damage.
Australia.
I was
He's
fucking
getting
a lot of damage.
Oh, okay, I got the teleporter. From one of them.
Yeah, Grunkle Stan.
Looks like we got the card up there too, that's good.
Incoming. Keep pushing, mates! Come on, laddies! Coming.
Oh shit, you have a sentry down there?
Get fucked.
Yeah, you've taken
there's like a sentry up there about to
You've taken
oh,
the jackal, I think.
Yeah, I'm on the jackal, dude.
Yeah, stock range is like fucking useless.
There already is, which that stupid bitch.
The jag's downside
is
just like kind of irrelevant.
Oh my god, dude, this sentry's killing
me.
The lower healing isn't enough. Doesn't matter.
Like, I would love that. We are ready.
Oh my god!
Where is that?
The sentry is fucking murdering.
Is it in the tunnel?
Is
my team retarded, meaning that I'm at disadvantage and I'm probably gonna lose?
Is sniper at the end?
To be fair, it's in a pretty good spot. Like, it's gonna be a little.
Okay, but how many times are the same people gonna die to it?
I don't know. Too many. Let's see. Drew had at least 9 kills on it.
Shit.
Yeah, your team's pretty fucked.
You're fucking Daniel's team! How are you even playing this?
Holy shit, your team is so fucking bad.
That's what I mean, so I guess I lose now. Shit.
Who the fuck has gotta be trolling, I know. This is some like another level of trolling like fucking weed type of trolling, like he's smoking too much weed. He's like smoking a fat blunt right now.
What are you talking about, bro?
Oh, it is raining. I don't know. He was like schizoing yesterday. You remember that?
I don't know.
A classic Amori player moment. Not realizing that like nobody wants
to
hear them speak.
Yeah, lacking introspection.
My friend's an Amori player.
No.
Instead of like talking when no one wants to hear him speak, he just like doesn't talk. Because he's a like self-loathing, he's like a self-loathing
teacher.
F4.
There's no F4.
Now, I'll say this.
Alt F4.
He's my friend, but
he's
like...
CP Gorge or Frontier or Frontier.
Get off you, little bitch. I'm a fucking ball. You can't hit me with your puny ass weapon.
I'm gonna re-roll mine,
Spencer. Bitch. How dare you abandon my ass?
That's not a good spot for it, but it's okay.
Fuck your riot.
That is...
Actually, I never realized how retarded this character looked.
Dude, why is my sentry getting like more than 6 kills on offense? It's kind of fucking
because
like
this team's stupid. And, being a pain.
Kind of nutty.
I'll save you. Never mind, I can't aim.
I'll save you.
Backing up!
Fucking retarded thing.
Can I get the metal, please? Thank you. Yeah,
can I have something to eat?
Probably
can I have something
drugs.
To eat? No. He seems like anything but no.
There's two blunts in his mouth.
Can
already.
I have something to eat?
He's smoking.
No.
How much blunts does this man have?
He's the weighted weapons guy. WWE.
His name is Vic.
Vic.
Yeah. I don't want to upgrade the teleport. Yeah. I don't need to upgrade the teleport. I got a cap. Although I have to get rid of it.
With my water complex is better.
I'm gonna die to Frontier Justice.
It's a little crazy to Frontier Justice, Drew. Trust.
Clips is making me more high.
I think it's like balanced, to be honest.
I think that
is it a little bullshit? I barely have to deal with it, you know what I mean?
And the other engineers fucking unsat my central.
Dude, to be fair,
virtual crack. I'm actually, no, I think it's virtual crack.
Now I just leave my shit up and wait until we can cap the point.
I thought
the rescue stand on the fucking cart.
I thought the rescue kit was fine, so I just like...
I'm gonna do it to do this.
Oh boy, will I get boss locked? You know what I mean? It happened last time.
Big ass
that rap move in this world.
I just read Dark's full name and Dark with them.
Go! Not there.
Right there. Faggots outside.
My only issue with the Frontier Justice is that,
I'm just gonna, like...
There just should be a telegraph that you have fucking clips.
It's like times 10 high.
It's like kind of bullshit that an NPC just have, like, civilian clips.
I love pyros! Do you see the pyro? Oh, it's kind of...
What
are these leaking? He's higher than
the
pyro! Dude,
I'm gonna run in! Oh, I got a kill! Yes! Oh, what's that?
Shit, that's Captain Crush. He's, like, high every time he plays.
Awesome!
What?
Bro's like dropping like it's falling. Hot already, what the fuck, how?
Dude, did
oh
smart.
Shit,
how
the fuck did you
metal.
Get
oh,
they had
I thought I hit it a second
they
time, but
it's fine. They had an update.
They add weed. What if they add weed up there?
Just do this.
No, hold on, weed up there.
I guess we didn't capture the point yet. I have to do more. I have to do more work. This is not enough work.
You got the boat, and the temp cost one. Got like added shit.
No, I need
to. Shoot gear heavy up on that.
Hell no.
If you're good enough, you can make this jump. So let me try and make this jump. Okay, never mind. I'll just get body shot.
Just sent you to that corner. Got it.
I was gonna try and jump up there so I can, recall my teleporter. That's okay, we made it. That's fine.
He's down. I'm gonna go this way.
I love getting a Halloween crate during the Christmas month.
How much fucking sentries are there?
Not enough.
Not enough indeed.
Obviously
so
not enough.
Not enough. You need more sentries to hold off the demos. You don't need everyone, you need a fuck ton of engineers. And you build like an army of like sentries. And then it's like...
He's still talking.
So you like
guy.
Fucked them over, but a big ass fucked on a sentry. Oh shit. Oh wait, I just got high. Cause there's like a sentry in like the fucking
retarded.
The nearby. Damn it, group stand! Fuck fucking
what's your idea, Clint? What's your idea?
What is your, like, weed idea? Make some based on board games. PC? What is this? Don't tell me it's fucking chess or something.
It's already a thing, bro.
Virtual chess, I bet.
What?
Oh, fuck me. I love how where you end up coming out and spawning is fucking random, you know? Isn't that fucking amazing, you know?
Yep.
I wonder if I'm going to spawn on the side that lets me save my teleport or the side that gets me killed.
Yeah, or some shit like that.
Hey, fuck you! That's why is every enemy doing the invincible move?
You're not my real uncle, you're my step-uncle.
Wait, that makes it wrong. Really powerful game design.
Dude, I really thought you were gonna respond. Fuck you, Candyland was goated. What do you mean it fucking sucked?
Candyland fucking sucked. The worst board game ever created. Meant for troglodyte children.
Wait, what board game?
Troglodyte children is what gets me.
Troglodyte children.
Oh, Candyland. Yeah, dude, that guy's right.
The troglodytes.
What?
Candyland. Candyland's actually worse than Monopoly.
They are.
Frankie, oh my fucking god, dude! I just wanted to go in there. What? No.
Oh my fucking god! I'm not gonna fucking keep putting up with being better than that. Fucking.
And the yellow one is gonna taste every push in the fucking card. Holy shit!
Dog, no. You know how they taste? You got the heavy red, which is the apple.
Keep them out of the map room.
You got yellow, which is the banana flavor. You got bright yellow, which is the line.
Oh shit.
Thank goodness I have like a Pfizer.
Zero to point. Come on. Come on, broskies.
Packing up.
Oh shit. Oh, thanks.
Oh, is there a cheesy way to get up there as well? Do you build a building and jump onto the fucking ramp?
Dude, no, I just jumped out the window.
Right, you jump out the window onto the platform. And my team just got no fucking control of the courtyard. Can I get... Can I fucking stop being spawned in the fucking lower level?
No. It was in this shape, which is oddly... You could say...
There's a fucking sentry nearby, hold on.
Yeah, it's, upwards better.
Upwards better. I hate to sound like that, like that guy, but there's a reason upwards is way
higher. Call it a telephone, that's a good idea. Telephone. God, I'm getting high with you guys. Oh, give me that bomb. Give me that shit.
One of these, like, all
the time. Give me the big, giant blunt.
It's funny, because Badwater can't...
No, give me the blunt right now. Give me the blunt. Give me the fucking weed. Give me the kush. Give me that shit. That makes you so high. High. Think of random shit that already exists. Oh, I'm just schizo.
How's my sentry targeting?
Call me schizophrenic because I don't know if I'm making up shit. I need heals. Help. Medic. Medic. Egg. Please. For the love of God.
That's good shit.
For the love of God, Andy. Hear me.
Dude, that's my sentry to face the door easily. More easily.
I came from the 1776, like, American independence type. Bro was like, there.
Oh, yeah.
Every single fucking time I've spawned in the cellar.
Just, do you switch class to switch?
Yes!
Do you have, two sets of number keys on your keyboard?
No.
Oh shit, I forgot.
I ain't gonna fucking use a bind because this map's turd and has a fucking dice roll.
And there's a... Yeah, they're going over that side.
A dice roll that won't fucking matter if my team could fucking play the game. They can't do. And yet your team still can't fucking cap yet.
Yo, exy. Let's do some funny move here, buddy. I'm gonna do this. Let's go. Do it.
Oh, wow!
No, we can't.
Yeah, real fucking funny. Real funny, guys. Real funny.
Oh, there, Byron. Mill defended here. Mill defended here. Come on, Shalako. I want that. Grab the.
Yeah, I'm also full skin that. Was that you?
I don't know.
I'm the one that you would never had a chance at killing.
Come on, Shalakawanak! Fucking Shwarman!
He's a soldier?
We're fucking nope. defending here! Soldier. And we lost the defense! Come on, Shwarma!
Got it.
Oh, nice.
Come on, Shwarman!
What the fuck? Why can't I jump out these fucking windows?
Holy shit, Lois, who the fuck makes the Shwarma?
Take out the map room, guys. They use it to flood in. The engineer's just gonna go in and build another teleport. You have to cut him off.
Got some bitches, let's go. Peter! The horse is here.
You guys are all good.
Peter, why are you trained? Peter! Lois, you might not understand why I'm a trained. Peter, why are you committing all kinds of Cambodia? Shut up, Lois.
Kind of insanely helpful.
What's insanely helpful?
Boat Alpines.
Yeah, they're just good in general.
Actually, like, having to, it literally just, see, it's not like, oh, it's not like you're doing a fucking, like, cheating or whatever. It's like, the game has it in your settings menu for your keybinds.
What was fucking good about that game for Red, guys? You guys want to tell me something good about that game for Red? I mean, it was pretty good when I came out and took out the teleporter, unlike my fucking team, when I was supposed to be the fucking engineer for the fucking entire round. It's pretty fucking good how, as an engineer, I was still getting around, barely fucking getting killed. That was pretty good. Does it fucking matter though? No, because I'm stuck with a bunch of drooling retards. Just fucking giving it all the ground because they can't fucking do shit and hold any ground. So any good... Was the game good for Red?
I couldn't see what was going on too well.
I don't think Red did anything good. I think I did alright. Don't think the rest of the team did. I took out your sentry gun. Right? I was integral and you were going to kill that demo, weren't you? Yeah? So I had to tap switch out, kill the engineer, take out the sentry gun, and take out his teleporter. Not fucking enough, because what's my team doing?
Oh, boy.
Do you want to be in different teams? Do you want to be in the same team?
I'm not bothered. I think we're going to call that recording there. You know, because I'm all filled with Christmas spirit right now. All right, so I'm going to end that recording there, you know.